başına.
Acı bu gibi, acı.
Acı bu gibi, acı. Acı. And I'm feeling like Chris. Born again.
Man, bless you, man.
And I get it, why did God let it make the mouth for the last night of his life? Every time, we hear Christians, not everybody, but some Christians, they cry and they complain about the devil being on their back.
Yeah,
but you know, all Christians are not going to tell you what God is in my heart, what God is with God. Tell me that we have got authority over the devil.
Yeah.
You know, the devil will leave us alone if we tell him to. He's under our feet. There's a song that Neil sings, congregation down, that the devil is in our feet. And we have got power, and power over him. And we need to learn to use that power to keep the devil under control.
Yeah.
Under control. Mm-hmm. While we go to the book of Revelation, chapter 20, verses 1 through 4. While we take my text from. I get the message of Jesus, so y'all bear with me. Revelation 20, verses 1 through 4. But we need to realize what you're saying there, that we have got power over him.
Amen.
That when Jesus saved us, Jesus didn't save us, the Lord out there, to the devil. He said, you, dig him, devil. But God saved us, and God saved us, and he gave us power over the enemy.
Right.
And we have got to use that power and that faith each and every day.
Mm-hmm.
Because we live in a world today where there are killings, where there are trouble, Where there's hatred. People don't love one another no more like the Bible teaches they do.
Right.
They don't love one another. And that's the first commandment. Yeah. Love one another as I have first loved you.
Mm-hmm.
And we have got to learn to love one another.
Right.
And I'm going to get my came from the book of Revelation, and I think it's maybe the second time that I preached from the book of Revelation, and because I don't know really that much about it, I really need to study more. But very easily, when you look at the book of Revelation, you think about the end time. And that what we are in today. We are in the last days.
Yeah.
And if we are going to make it, then we're going to have our hearts cleaned up. And we're going to have to be ready to meet God one day at the wall. Okay, so we're in the verse 1 chapter 20 of Book of Revelation. And it'd be like this. And I saw a new heaven and a new earth. And the first heaven and the first earth were passed away. And there was no more sea. And I John saw the holy city, New Jerusalem, coming down from God out of heaven. Prepare as a bride adorned for her husband. And I saw, I mean, I heard a great voice out heaven, can behold this heavenly cool God is with me, and he will dwell with them, and they shall be his people, and God said, and God himself shall be with them, and be their God, and God shall wipe away all tears from their eyes, and there shall be no more death, neither sorrow, neither crying, neither shall there be any more pain, for the former things shall all pass away. And while we breathe, I have made my cause I'm sorry. Let me tell you why I'm sorry. I read 21. And I said, let me go back to our voice. I'm sorry. But if we will fulfill to me, God, why he made before we go along with chapter 20, God will wipe away all tears. And he will be ready. He will be okay, chapter 20. Beginning verse 1. And I saw an angel come down from heaven, having the keys of the bottomless pit, and a great chain in his hand. And he laid hold on the dragon. And the old serpent, which is the devil, and Satan, and bound him 1,000 years, and cast him into the bottomless pit, and shut him up, and said he sealed upon him that he should. They should live in the nation no more. Till the 1,000 years shall be fulfilled. After that, he must be loose a little season. Verse 4. And I shall they sit upon him, and judgment was given unto them. And I saw the souls that of them that were beheaded for the witnesses of Jesus, and for the word of God. Which had not worshipped the beast, neither his image, neither had received mark upon their foreheads or in their hands, and they lived and reigned with Christ for Christ 1,000 years. I finally got that. I was wrong for you tonight, and I guess that I did myself from book, where will be, but